The return of the prodigal son. This calls for a celebration. Here's Daddy. Welcome home. I give you the best start in life. Perfect. Perfect diamond. But it would seem that there's still a little grinding. Ingrate, I should have known you would rebel against your old man. Not at all like number 48. Now there's your trusting clone. Man was made at the end of the week's work, when God was tired. I greatly improved on all the built-in flaws. I improved on you will be left. A little play on words there, my boy. I know you like that sort of thing. Son, I hope you know that this will hurt me more than you. The effort to make you, every little manipulated gene. Oh, you were so pampered. You are the apotheosis of man. When I created you, I was standing on the shoulders of midgets. Wrinkles, and still you turned on me. I discovered the true power of 47 chromosomes. Do you think that was easy? As always, I was ahead of my time. They shook their bowed heads, looked at me with their beady little eyes, and said I was crazy. You, my friend, are the living proof I'm not. I know you are. Dying is the last thing I plan to do. You wouldn't believe what my experiments with recombinant DNA have made possible. It's such a comfort to see you working so perfectly. I knew I was on the right track. I will close this chapter and turn a fresh page. You have problems with subordination, and we can't have that, can we? Any idea of the potential? No mushy sentiments, no quirky traits, and no betrayal. Do you hear me? If you only knew what painstaking research went into this project. I had a clear vision of it, but you look into the sun and all you see. I had to shed a new light, erase all previous scientific knowledge in this field. I was setting new standards, don't you understand?
You have proved to be my favorite. I'm so proud of you.
You... I should have known. I didn't even recognize my own son. You broke my heart, my son. What good is a bullet-proof vest when death strikes from within?